pretend I am a tree. Use my arms and